I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. A couple of weeks ago, we had some of the playtesters come on and go over their favorite shoes. This week, we're going to have them give us their two top picks for rackets that are on the market right now. First up, coming in, is the always verbose Andy Gerst. Andy, how you doing? You've got a couple of rackets here. Tell us about them.
Yes, the first one I got here is the new Babolat Pure Aero. I actually just played a tournament with this racket, so I was really enjoying how forgiving the Aero line always is. But I thought this new Pure Aero was even more forgiving. It's got a little bit more open of a sweet spot, more powerful, more spin-friendly, and there's a little bit more weight up in the hoop of the racket, which I liked for stability. But I still find myself gravitating back towards my old trusty E-Zone AI 98 from Yonex. Gives me that kind of modern forgiveness and extra power and spin, but it gives me a little bit more control and feel. So I found over the weekend, I wasn't quite feeling the ball that well. And when I'm not playing that great, I like to be able to just feel the ball, and this one really helps me do that.
Cool. Thanks, Andy. Next up, we have Michelle. Likes to hit a big, big ball from the baseline, and you got a couple of rackets to help you do that.
Yeah, I've got my RF97. It's been about a year love affair, and we're still going really strong. I can hit massive amounts of power and spin, and I love the heavy balls that I get off of this one. And then my second one right now is actually the Pure Drive Tour Plus. I hit with this a couple days ago, and I forgot how much I loved it. That extra swing weight is just right there. Heavy balls, everything I love about tennis is in this racket. So these are my favorite two right now.
Great. Couple of rackets with some really nice plow through. Right there. Next up, we have Mr. 146, the big serving lefty, Marco Camuso. Marco, tell us about your rackets.
Yeah, similar to Andy, I really do enjoy the Pure Aero right now. Just ease of power, especially on my serve. Really enjoyed the added swing weight and that upper hoop, which really helped me on a lot of my ground strokes and the more open string pattern. So really like this racket right now. But yeah, still my go-to is the Blade 16x19. Just for an all-court, all-around-the-court, especially on returns, I just really enjoy the added feel this racket gives me. And can't complain with this racket, so really like it.
Cool. Thanks, mate. Next up, we have Carly with a couple of Prince rackets. Tell us about those.
Yeah, they're both from the same line, the Prince Tour Tech Stream. And I've got the 95 here, which is my racket of choice, because it's got great control. And similar, why I picked both of them was because of the feel. They're just very comfortable, stable rackets throughout the court. And this one here, the 100P, has a little bit more power. So on those days where I can't get enough power on my shots with the 95, I go to the 100P.
Perfect. Thanks a lot. And last, but certainly not least, Sebastian, and he comes with a Wilson Blade.
Hey, Chris. Yeah, this one, the Blade 98, similar to Marco, the 16-19. I really like this one just because of its really powerful spin-friendly frame. I really enjoyed it. But same with Carly. I really enjoyed the Techstream Tour 95, giving me a little more control. And then this Blade, that's why this is my current racket of choice. Both great rackets, but I would go back to the Prince one right now, just giving me that extra control like I need on the court. So yeah, both great rackets.
Thanks a lot, mate. Well, that's all we got for this week. Thank you so much for watching. We'll catch you next time.